Her stone face is gone. She's finally smiling.
Tazusa.
And to us, it seemed like the most natural thing in the world.
It was like we became part of the sky. I wanted that moment to last forever. I felt like Cinderella.
Tazusa?
Yes?
You just gave an exceptional performance there.
You too. You were really the queen of the ice today.
Mm-hmm.
Your performance was stellar.
Thank you. But your performance was exquisite as well.
She thinks of you as her equal.
Anyway, I have to get to the ceremony. So...
Спасибо.
Is this all right? They're probably looking for you.
I don't care. I decided a long time ago this is how I'd do it.
I bet they're going crazy trying to find you.
Definitely. Poor Kochi's probably going out of his mind right now.
Do you have any grievances with the result?
Miss Sakurada ended up in fourth place. What's your reaction?
One at a time, please.
Miss Mashiro?
One question.
Can I ask you something? Why do you think Tazusa didn't win a medal today? What's the reason?
Sudden changes to her program? No technical points. There's a long list of reasons. But it doesn't change the fact that she was incredible. That's what I think.
Well, skating's in her blood. And I'm sure she'll get a few more Olympic opportunities. Someday she'll be standing there on top of that podium. And that's a fact.
Boy, was it ever a close result. Did you see the way the crowd almost lynched the judges on your behalf? You heard the way they all booed when they announced the scores, didn't you?
I told you, it doesn't matter.
So why'd you come here?
Because I didn't think we'd be interrupted by anyone.
You think so? Surely the hotel would be even more private.
It has to be somewhere beautiful. And I knew it as soon as I saw it.
Well, you're right there. It is beautiful.
Yep.
What is it?
Ah, darn it! like that. You scared me.
I'm sorry, but you see, I'm nervous, and I don't really know what to say to you right now.
Oh. Me neither. Well, anyway, when we were skating the free program, it felt real. We really flew, didn't we?
I don't know what reality is. I think you're better qualified to answer that question.
That's such a lame excuse. You just don't want to answer the question because you're freaked out by what happened back at the rink. I can tell.
Oh, I am I?
That's right.
Okay, then. Well? Then we did fly. There's no question about it. And we put on an incredible show. I never thought I'd feel that sensation again. And now I really don't have any regrets at all. So thank you, Tazusa.
There's something else.
Huh?
It's the something I didn't tell you earlier today.
What is it? And what's with that scary face?
How about you shut up and listen? Look.
It's snowing.
Oh, wow.
Snow falling on our parting scene. God must watch romantic movies, huh?
Parting?
Hey, Tazusa?
Yes.
I think it's time for me to go.
No, wait a second! I haven't said it yet!
So much happened in that 100 days, and boy did it ever go fast. I ate more tomatoes than I ever had in my life. I've never had so much fun.
No, don't go! You can possess me forever, I don't care! Sure, it'd be hard at first, changing and bathing blindfolded,
That's so sweet of you to say that. I'm honored. But I'm sorry. I can't change this. Hey, Tazusa, I thought you said you weren't going to cry.
I'm not. It's just my way of laughing right now.
I want your smile to be the last thing I see. Thank you. Goodbye.
「いたずらにいつもから」